feel like plates here. And I'm just trying out different things because I'd like to use a jelly plate for my the cover of my, or the inside of my art journal that we're working on with the Think on These Things. I don't really have anything that I can use, so I'm just playing around here to see if I can come up with something. This is just from stuff that I had on there before, from the last time I worked on it. I really like that, how that came out. Okay, let me do another one. I just have a couple of them so that I can work on them a different color. Not so yellowy. Paper that I'm using is called sketch paper. I ordered it on Amazon, but it's very nice. It's very light. There's two sides of it. One side is kind of rough and the other side is very smooth, so I'm using the smooth side. You can use either side, it just depends on the look that you want. But yeah, that came out nice too. Okay, so now I want to do my cover in botanicals. So what I did is I picked a couple leaves here from my yard. I'm gonna kind of use those. Let's see, what color am I gonna start with? I don't even know. Let me start with some. Let me get some green. All right, let me try this one. Really quite sure what's gonna happen here. Well, I think I know, but just kind of experimenting at the moment. Ghost print. Mm-hmm. dry. Like you're giving somebody a back rub. Oops. Okay. Okay. I like that. It's very nice. Put this rose pattern on top. Well, let's see, what can I do here? Let me put rose. Let me see if this will work. No. I think I do like it. Nice. That would make a pretty color. I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna have a ghost print here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna let this dry. Let's see what I can pull up. I think I'm gonna put matte medium on it, clear, you know, to pull it up with, so I don't get any more colors. Acrylic ink, muted gray, which is like a sort of a purpley color. See the roses, but I kind of like it. It's different. Okay, I think I'm gonna try another one. Well, let's see. I think I should. I'm gonna put some gold on it. Let me decide what stencil to use. I'm just gonna try to dress this up, even though I don't think it's completely done. But I just want to see if I can bring out some more things. I have some metallic gold here. the other side. A darker color because I don't think that's really showing up. Not a metallic black might be nice. I might use this and I might not, so I really don't know. Pretty. should maybe try to keep the same color scheme because I might use both of these, who knows? I might use both of them. Do some maybe things that I haven't used. Let's see, we've got these crayons here that I found at a thrift store. Let's see what I can find here. This would be pretty. Dark rose. Crimson, that's too red. I'll use a rose. I need something to really pop. Some yellow, maybe? Put some yellow in there. Don't know. Darker. All right. go nice. Some colors in there. Before, so this is all new. Okay, well, it's kind of pretty. Some flowers. Oxide of geranium. Wow. Like I did not realize, but these are pretty fun to use. Things. Let me put another layer of something. Let me see. Let me put charcoal pencil.
Where's my charcoal pencil?
Now that I made a big mess, I think I like it. I like the big mess. I think that's gonna be real nice. All right, let me put this aside. Let me work on this other one here. This one here, let me try it. It's all in the layers, that's what it is. It's just, this is like a, it's like an abstract painting that I'm doing here. I'm doing an abstract, sort of a semi. I mean, you can tell it's roses, but at the same time, it's not real, you know. It's just, this is just coming out of my head. It's just coming out of my head. Different. I love this color, so I don't know why. Okay, just love it. Okay, and this one came out nice too, I mean, I'd have to say. Stink on these things, or I can put it this way. I could put one on the inside of the book for the inside of the cover and one on the outside. That's what I'm gonna do. I love it. This paper. This paper is really makes a big difference. And splatters. I always have to sprinkle splatters. I have to sprinkle some splatters. Happy. It makes it happy. So very happy. Okay. I think I'm done for today.